In your clothes. And Susan has made that her mission for over 35 years. So with that magical music that you know means one of our most exciting offers of the day is here. It's actually not just here, it's back. And certainly one of the most popular items in the show. We have to, with 12 minutes left in the show, bring it back to show you. And not just because it was popular, but because it was popular and an offer is expiring. So this is a feature price of $51.82 on an icon, really, in QVC fashion. It's the liquid knit straight leg pant. And it doesn't get much more comfortable than this. I mean, you really think I'm gonna do a 3-hour show in a pant that is uncomfortable or unflattering. Straight leg, but still, let me give you the full effect here. A fluid fabric. So we have the straight leg, but you don't feel like you're, you know, poured into or, you know, constantly fussing with. And remember what I said earlier, if you were watching, even though it's liquid knit, one of my favorite parts of this pant isn't the liquid knit, it's the waistband, because you have this wider ribbed waistband that holds close to the body, but not so close that it's suctioning you in. Instead, it's like having these hands right on your waistband that are just kind of like going, I got you, all the time. And the shaping is there without it being shapewear. There's so much to love about these, including, of course, the fact that we have 5 easy pays that do go away in 10 minutes. Okay, that makes me a little nervous. Only order of the year makes me even more nervous. So here it is in navy. Black, I'm sure everyone who's ordered has ordered at least the black. We have 1,000 remaining in the regular and 150 in petite in an only order of the year liquid knit pant to be counting down the black already. Yikes. So there it is in driftwood. 400 in regular, 600 petite, and then iron gray. Wow, 300 regular.
Isn't that great?
200 petite. All right, so.
Woo-hoo.
Oh, and yeah, Jonathan, you didn't tell me the navy. 400 regular, 200 petite. I was kind of low-key hoping that Jonathan didn't give me a number because that meant we had like 5,000 in the navy. Not true. We're limited across the board. Over half our quantity gone in just this show. And Susan, thank you for having them on. I mean, it's just so great to see these pants to explore. Well, yeah, because we had to do the dance for sure. Yeah.
We have to do the dance. Because that's the thing about liquid. That's why Jen and I always do our dance. I was like,
Katya's like, you're paying me extra to do the dance.
Because the reason we do this dance is because, you know, some knits, they cling and they grab you. Liquid knit, I say it's like a cold drink of iced tea. It floats around my leg. Like, it's, you know, the iced tea floats around your ice cubes. It just floats around. And you can see on Katya the movement of these pants. So liquid knit, like on steroids. It's like liquid knit done, like better than ever. Because it's it actually a little bit denser, so it's not too thin. So you don't need a shaper. You don't have to worry. You're not going to see any lumps and bumps.
No panty
this
lines.
This literally will erase your lumps and bumps. No panty lines. I actually tucked in. I have on the one-time-only beautiful ballet neckline. Tucked it in because I love the waistband. Like,
you're right,
Jen. The waistband of this pant is so cute.
Well, you'll see on Katya, too, because she tucked in. And, I mean, I think that says a lot about the pant itself. You tuck it in because you want to show the waistband as opposed to, like, covering it up because it's, like, you know, this crazy weird or super skinny elastic. I mean, it almost has this kind of dramatic fashion belt.
Like a tuxedo.
Yeah, a tuxedo, cummerbund effect.
Tuxedo look, a cummerbund, right. That's actually a very fine riveting around the waist, so almost like a smocking. So it actually like kind of holds me in, like you would say, gives you a hug. And it's part of my everyday collection, and not everything makes it into everyday. Only pieces that you would wear every single day. You'll jog in these with your sneakers. You'll wear this with high heel shoes to a beautiful black tie event. You'll wear this with a blazer or a sweater. You'll wear it to the office. The thing is that you're going to want to wear them every single day. They're that comfortable and super figure flattering. I think of all the pants I've ever done, this one I've reached for more than any other liquid knit pant because they're very, very flattering. They're very comfortable. And what we were talking about earlier with liquid knit, dog and cat hairs will not stick to this.
You know,
some knits,
no lint.
They're like magnets. Yeah, they're magnets in this. Yeah, this one. There was a woman who was talking to me who actually shows dogs. She's actually one of the judges at those dog competitions. Yeah, she said, that's what made me start thinking that.
That's great.
This is great that she wears them because, you know, she never has to worry about dog and cat hairs. You could spot clean this. You throw it in the washing machine and pull it out of the dryer. No wrinkling, no steaming. Sit in it for hours and hours, and you're never going to be wrinkled.
I
just go
Susan,
on and on.
I always love when I host Susan Graver shows because I know whatever clothes they pull for me, I do not have to steam. Like, however they come to you, like in the package, on the plastic, all crumpled up or whatever, and you take them out and you shake them and you put them on. I mean, so we talked to you about like the lifestyle perspective of it. Yeah, you know, no lint, no dog and cat hairs. It's not going to wrinkle. Those are important features.
The shape.
But they mean nothing if they don't look great on. And I'm looking at every woman I've ever seen in liquid knit pants, and they look like they spent money on some expensive pants for a special occasion, depending on how you dress it. But then you put it on with a flip-flop and sneakers, and it works beautifully, too. So it doesn't, like, mismatch to how you're accessorizing it. And the comfort level, I mean, we've been talking about this. To put on pants, feel like you're pulled together, but also feel good, period. And you don't have to have one or the other. Now, there's a huge, huge segment of the population that already knows this. But we love when we give you a special offer, a great easy pay, kind of a classic item, and we put all three together for you so that fans can benefit and that those of you who have never tried this brand before can benefit from it as well. Now, at the beginning of our show, we started with 7,000 pairs of pants. And I have 2,700 remaining on the only order of the year. And with a price that expires in 6 minutes and an easy pay that expires in 6 minutes. So with less than a minute here, I will take you through the color choices. Although again, bottom of the screen shows me a lot of yellows, a lot of reds, and that's not good news. Okay, so 5 easy pays, 1036. Here it is in iron gray, 300 regular, 150 in the petite. Your brown is called driftwood. There's fewer than 300 in the regular and 500 in the petite. There's your navy, 300 regular, 100 petite, and then, if you can get the black, 700 regular, and petite just a few dozen. Oof, okay. So it's 838-2749. Oh, okay, so pedal to the metal here. Jonathan is giving me the gift of 2 minutes to talk to you about our one time only. Rats, I can't change into it again.
I got it on.
Oh, good.
I got it.
So we did lose a color, and we're almost done with all the other colors. Now, we started with 7,000.